Alright, I am now going to remove the oil cooler. There's a couple of nuts under here. Looks like there's a washer under here as well. Pause it. I was able to get the 13 millimeter socket under there, so that's good. Now I'm gonna lift this up, put it over here. There we go. Anticipating that a whole bunch of oil comes out. Yeah, there's the oil coming out. And there's a couple of more little orange grommets there. Put those in the bag here. For the rest of these parts for the oil cooler. And now we can separate it. How long those are. And drain that. Not much in there. Alright, we're getting closer. Look at that hole. What the heck? Good heavens. Alright, and I gotta pull off the oil filler and the alternator stand. And then the exhaust. Maybe I'll do all that today. We'll see what happens. Oh, and the clutch. So, on my way.